I was flabbergasted by the performance of Gamecocks today. I was super worried when the quarterback got injured, but with DeCarron Joyner coming in, he really surprised me and they carried us through. A double overtime win against Georgia, it's unreal. It's unreal. It's absolutely amazing. I hope we can carry this through the rest of the year, but for now, go Gamecocks.
Gamecocks, let's go, baby! Screw Georgia! Let's go!
Go Cocks!